Hello, welcome back to entertain me. I'm just going to try and entertain you. And welcome to one of my favourite artists. As a teenager, I discovered these. I had the album Parallel Lines, of course. And you know who I'm now talking about is Blondie. And we're going to watch a performance from 1979, Top of the Pops End of the Year Special, which they used to do at Christmas time. I'm used to have it on TV on Christmas Day. You'd have Top of the Pops, and they're the number ones during that year, or the big hits. And they used to come, these have these artists perform on these special shows. And so we're gonna watch Dreaming being performed on Top of the Pops Christmas Special 1979. I hope you enjoy it. I like the record. Enjoy. Blondie and Dreaming, 1979, Top of the Pops. Just a short song, about 2.5 minutes long, I think it was. And of course, Debbie Harry was on every young man's wall poster. So, the group is Blondie, the singer, lead singer is of course Debbie Harry, who also had a solo career. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to try and do some more Blondie in the future, because I've been low in Blondie at the moment because I'm into ABBA, and I'm going to do this little mines for you. ABBA, it might have been upfront at the moment, but of course Blondie was a big part of my youth, and Queen and David Bowie. I'm trying to bring more of these artists onto the channel now and spread it out a bit. So please do return regularly. You can do that by subscribing and press the bell, I think, and notifies you when I release a new one and come back. Thank you.